This video will show you how to change name in the title bar of Office 365 products. So here is the name that I will be changing in this quick video tutorial. Currently it is AA. Let me minimize this window and go ahead and click search in the taskbar and type comment and click comment prompt. Here I will type in rejected, then hit enter. Here I will click current user, software, Microsoft, Office 16, common, then identity. The last folder that I will be clicking on is identities. As you see here, I have multiple identities. And I know which folder is associated with my Office products. So I will go ahead and click that folder. On the right panel, you are seeing friendly name. You are gonna just need to do a right click and select modify. Here you can type in name that you want it to be seen in the title bar of Office products. I will go ahead and change it to 00. I will hit OK. If you also have multiple identities like me in this folder, you can just try and see which one is associated with your Office product. Let me go ahead and minimize these windows and start a new Word document. And here you see that it is now OO. It was AA in the first place. Thank you very much for watching this video.